Health news now at 5. Breast milk is considered to be the best bet for a baby, but some women can't breastfeed or produce enough milk. So they are turning to other women on the internet. But now the federal government is looking into it. 8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro is here with this story. Hi, Susan.
Very interesting. The wet nurse, you know, a woman breastfeeding another woman's baby has been around for centuries. But now some women are breast milk sharing in a rather modern way. Elizabeth Singh is one of those using donated milk that she found through an organization called Eats on Feets, and she found that on Facebook. She drove 5 hours to meet the donor and screened her with an interview and what she says was a gut feeling. But a lactation consultant at Women and Babies Hospital in Lancaster says recipients should be careful.
My concern, what I would tell that mother is that, you know, you're doing this at your own risk, that she would need to know what that mother's medical history is. And be assured of that. Also, if the mother was taking any medications.
Women and Babies Hospital sometimes has patients that use donated breast milk that comes from a milk bank. It's screened and pasteurized. But this 3-ounce bottle is pretty pricey, about 10 bucks. The Food and Drug Administration held a public meeting today on breast milk sharing and will release its findings at a later date. And Kim, the FDA does not regulate breast milk banks or breast milk sharing.
Maybe that will change,
too. All right, thank you, Susan.